So should YouTube apologise to all the people who they banned, blocked and deleted, punished, blacklisted, for telling the truth?